'Twas the game before Christmas, and all through this house, there have been points in 9 consecutive games. The Carolina Hurricanes hit the ice, looking to make it 10. A little growl in the building tonight. The Boston Bruins are in town as we set the stage. David Krejci over the line in the zone, drags it, turned out by Ward again. Krejci hammered by Krug, they score, and pinball's in. Torrey Krug hammers one, and the Bruins strike first.
Does Backes get a piece of this? You have 2 layers of a net front. Boy, you the route of Torrey Krug. See how deep he is in the Carolina zone.
Elias Lindholm in control. Here comes Brock McGinn busting down the left wing from a tough angle, fought off by Hudobin, controlled by McGinn. Falk at the point, hammers one, swallowed by Anton Hudobin. Brad Marchand stood up at the line nicely by Justin Falk. He turns it over though. Pastrnak stopped by Cam Ward. He's got it. Torrey Krug up top. Top of the ring, David Pastrnak. Looking for a tip. There it is, Bergeron. Ward got a piece, hack and whack time.
Look at Marchand, he's on the goal line now. This is gonna be really good puck movement, and Bergeron's gonna get a stick on this. Yeah, that doesn't hit his right shoulder because Cam's already down. I think it's in the net.
Pastrnak back again, Torrey Krug in control. Drawing it away from Nordstrom, Spooner hammers one, they score! It leaks through, a possible tip out in front by Brad Marchand. And the Bruins score on the power play and have a 2-0 lead. Controlled by Brad Marchand. Marchand for Bergeron. Blocked in front off Tennyson. Marchand out in front, forked wide. Pastrnak right out in front.
Watch what he does with his stick here. Between the legs. And just misfires on the short side post.
Now Bergeron, Marchand, Bergeron. Good stick by Tennyson. Otherwise, it's 3-0.
Heck of a play where the stick leads in desperation. The body will follow.
Krejci, Petrano, Austin Czarnik fending on a pass. Broken up, breakaway, shorthanded. Jordan Staal, all alone, he scores! In need of some energy, Jordan Staal with Carolina's 5th shorthanded goal of the season. They cut the lead in half.
And Jordan Staal comes in with a ton of speed, which you see how effective that is in shootouts. Takes a look, sees that Hudobin is actually pretty deep.
Ryan Spooner sends it back to Torrey Krug. Patrice Bergeron, the high slot, Pastrnak with a shot, stopped by Ward, and cleared out by Elias Lindholm.
That they like for their stocking stuffer than a comfort behind Kane's win.
Elias Lindholm will get the big mic in a second. There's a goal right off the draw. Justin Falk with a bullet, and Carolina has tied it.
Right side of your screen, Lindholm on his toes. He draws Spooner, 51 for Boston. Spooner, typically his man would be to get out on Falk. So the little one-touch play from Lindholm over to Falk.
Colin Miller for the Bruins. From his own zone and back out. Through center ice, here's Patrice Bergeron. Marchand for the front, off the glove of Ward. Look out! Oh, Pesci recovers on Marchand. Forecheck by Jordan Staal. 7 seconds left. They jam in the corner. Austin Czarnik's got it. Petrano with a second on the clock. Each team has secured 1 point in the standings. Lindholm swooping back away from David Backes. Dave Teravainen gains entry. His shot, he scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Teuvo Teravainen, Carolina wins in overtime.
Little pump fake, some nifty hands, and a surprising shot using the defenseman as a screen by Teuvo Teravainen. And you look back to Jordan Staal's goal, the biggest of the game shorthanded, blocker side. Falk's goal to tie the game, blocker side high. Teravainen's goal to win the game on the blocker side. What a win.